Hello, I'm CJ Yen. This is a quick video to show how to copy and paste faces in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the UV sphere. So we can go to Add Mesh and add the UV sphere. Closer to vary, and I want to reduce the meshes. We can go to Add UV sphere panel. I reduce segments to 16 and reduce range to 8. Now, make sure that we select the UV sphere and then go to Edit Mode. To copy and paste faces, make sure that we select the face selection and select the face. We can make a multiple selection with the Shift click. Next, we can use Shift D and move the cursor. We can find the face duplicated. At the same time, we can press X to move along X axis. And then left mouse button click again to confirm it. So we can make a further adjustment for the positioning in the Add Duplicate panel. So this is how we can copy and paste faces in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video.